Big game here, playing a game called Last of Us, and here's part two of it.
Come on,
so
kid.
Let's get this going.
Kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, Biggs. Go.
Oh, yeah.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah. I would die right there, bro.
Runners.
I'm gonna check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah, with that fucker passes. China. There's too many of them. His ass up.
Let's just get out of here.
Let's get on with it. Yeah.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
See? Doing all right?
Get to it. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it
easy. You want to take it easy.
And you're the one who's going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, this time.
I believe what I see. Yes, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Fire.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the show. Thank you.
I might die here, I don't know, because I don't have a shiv. So. It's two quickers and I only got one shiv. And I just used my last shiv. There's like too many quickers. Set this one on fire. Here, another quicker. I bet to kill him. I didn't know there was two of them. I thought there was just one. I hate how it starts me over, bro. Just use my last one. I'm gonna take that one out. Evil as hell, bro. Roger. Just out there, I have fucking two shivs.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad, all right. Thank you. I'll go around. Reduce the ladder. I can't do anything.
Joel, over there.
Yeah, I had to get the fuck out of here. I had no more tips, so I had to shoot him. Sure, after you. Go, Ellie, damn.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Oh, yeah.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Okay, so how's that coming out? All right.
Climb on up. no!
Okay, that's good, go! You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place? Let's see what we got.
So my mom thinks you're immune? Well, what does she believe?
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone. Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into you.
That place is completely off limit. How the hell did you get in there?
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
What's up, bitch? What's up? Fuck, pussy! Fuck you up!
Thank you.
There she is. That's our building. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up. Is this going to be good? Was that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
She's bossy. Fuck out my air conditioner.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh, yeah.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
I'm gonna skip this part.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move. Body neutralized. She took out two of my men. I got this.
What the hell was that?
Got him! Cover the exit!
Keep your head down. Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Ugh! Joel, there's the exit.
Sounds like one of us is out of bullets.
No, man.
Search out here. Check over that way.
Where are you, you motherfucker?
Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
The ladder.
Maybe we can use that.
Faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods.
That is kind of cool.
Just take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot closer.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Here, I'll get a look. Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be.
Jeez.
second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle. Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Now listen, just open it. And nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy.
Oh, shit.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. We can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Come on up, Anthony.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Shh, look at this. All right, stand back.
Oh, shit. This thing's kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it.
Oh, he's dead.
See that? Get back. Come on. Let's stay close. Ellie, come on.
I hate this part. It's how I shoot upside down.
What just happened?
We want to build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Here it comes.
Here they come.
Well, I saw some bitch.
Just tend to the rope. Hey, have the look.
I don't reload, you fucking assholes. Again. Might as well.
You can do it.
Okay.
God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Ellie, they're getting...
Just hurry.
Hey, hey, over here.
Get the fuck off of me.
So hard to fucking shoot this gun.
Hurry, they're getting closer. Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Right in the fucking head, bitch. Cut the fucking rope, Ellie!
On your
feet.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over.
They're getting through. Keep going, this way.
Move, Ellie, move.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business. I'm here to do old Joel some favors. We can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors for some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
You listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you.
You need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done is just left him back there.
So what kind of trouble are you in?
You weren't kidding about it.
Where the hell's Tess?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
So where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill.
That's like I said. What I need is on the other side of town.
Shh, there's one inside.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to like might be trouble in paradise.
Yes, I'm like that.
All right. I thought about fixing one of these cars.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new power batteries are me. Lock and load. Joel, this way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you? Sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key. Right, down here. Here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. You're up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Must be her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised me fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Phil,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every 3 weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plows right in the side of the high school. still sitting there with the battery.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
These trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys with us?
Keep quiet. That's it.
Good job.
Well, ain't in the clear yet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Of course, they weren't watching my back, bro. Players, I can't hit them. That's so weird.
Thank you.
this one. It's tighter than yours.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
We're gonna stop it right there.